Hey everybody, welcome back. It's just me for this wonderful adventure time again. This time is going to be kind of in two segments. One segment is where we're going to capture some the basilosaurs, which are kind of like whale-like creatures. And then the second part, we're going to try to tame a squid. So the whale, I'm just going to call it a whale. It's not really a whale. It's a reptile. Whales are mammals that have actually gone from land. It's really weird. Anyways, they're whales because they can breach and all that stuff. We'll get to that. We want two because I want a male and female because of the combo is so great, because I have two T-Rexes. One's male, one's female, Theo and Theodora, and these motherfuckers just rape through anything. They're just so powerful because of the boosted mated stat. So I just want to get two females, one male, one female, and so they have boosted stats. Now, to get the squid, we need to have it capture something. And then we open up the mouth. The mouth will be open, and then, in their sequest, then we will, give it food, and we'll see how that goes. So, first off, we're going to look up some whales. Gonna put on my mask, and let's go. Also, this is Jaws 2. This is the third incarnation of my shark. This motherfucker has a shit ton of melee damage. So I'm bringing this to get the mantas off. Because you passively tame these whales. Also, we have an upgrade to the ship. Lance was able to get it bigger, so we have two front-mounted guns now. So, big, huge upgrade to that. Of course, I will be doing a video with him and the rest of the gang later on. But first, whale hunting. The world is a vampire. And we got our first whale right here. It is covered by a bunch of bandits, so we're gonna aggro them. Also, gotta be worried. One time I was here, there was an alpha squid. It was glitched in to the ground. I hope there's only a few. Here we go. Who's a good girl? And we're gonna. Hey, and these are passively tamed. What level? This is level 8 male. Okay. Oh, we gotta wait. Shit. Okay, looks like after some time, we're gonna be able to feed him another piece of primate. So now we have him. We're gonna call him Beck. So again, one most notable feature about these things is look at their fin. So again, these are very distinctive of mammals, aquatic mammals, such as every whale, dolphins, that includes dolphins and cetaceans. So it's, and they give out foil, but they are not. I don't think these are actually reptiles. What I think. Okay. So now on to the next one. This does give you a insulation buff. This is kinda cool. Let's actually bring her up to the top. She's not a fast one, but she regenerates fast. Also, unlike the other creatures, she actually takes depth damage too. So this is the coolest thing I love about this. So cool, and look at the rainbow. Taste the rainbow. Okay. Let's move on to getting our second one. Be right back. One thing that's actually really good about these things is they're not hurt by jellyfish, so check this out. I can just go into these jellyfish. And I can harvest all that biotoxin, too. Uh-oh. And look at all that biotoxin I just got. And of course, we're at a low depth, so we'll need to bring it back up. Okay, we finally got see another one here. Let's see if this is a female of some. So that's a female. Oh, that's a level 20 female. And this is a male, yeah? And this is a male. Oh shit, yeah. Okay, let's bring in Jaws too for the kill. Oh god, she's gorgeous looking one. And Jaws is too, it's full on meat. I'm gonna be fine without meat for a few. Okay, so this might take a while, but she looks like a blue whale too. Ooh, this might take a while. Okay, be back when she's done. And there we go. And we got this one back. We're going to call him Blue. And we're actually going to actually put the saddle on this guy since it is a more powerful creature. And it's going to be level 29. Cool, cool. Actually took a long time to find these guys. So let's get out of here and then head back to... Now the long journey to find a squid. Usually they're up in the north, and these things are really fucking slow. So, see you in a bit. Uh-oh. Looks like we're gonna run into a plesiosaur, and we can't do anything about that. So let's, Oh, Jesus. Oh, and he's dead. Okay. Wow, that was, Okay, so, Oh, shit, I got a skin, too. That's sweet. Let's actually transfer some, fish over. Good. Glad I brought Jaws. So, if you don't know where I'm going, we're going, I'm going up the north route. As I capture this guy, I was gonna head up to the north, but I realized there might be more encounters on this way. So we'll see. They are still kind of rare, so this might be a complete bust. I should be in my shark. Looks like we're running into another pack of plesiosaurs, so we're gonna have some fun here. Looks like we have a Megalodon with us now. Jesus. Well, now I have a... Okay, let's take that. Holy shit, dude. Jesus. Now let's get out of here. Holy crap, dude. 3, 2. It looks like we have a squid. Where are we, actually? Does it... Okay. Let's actually clear the LZ here. Fuck it. It's been so long. Since I've, let's actually get back to the surface and, let's see if we can get some regroup and figure out what we're gonna do here. We're gonna so the thing is, the plan is we're gonna die trying or not. We're gonna, we're probably gonna leave this guy here. Why is it not healing? Maybe it's because of fish or something. Okay, so we're gonna take Blue down. No, we're gonna take the Humpback down. Humpback down. Let's get him on here. Shit. This wife will fucking hate this game sometimes. Oh, and like they're all fucking sandwiched together. You have to be fucking kidding me, dude. Maybe Blue's weighted down? Let's take some prime meat here. Anything good off him? Is that angler gel? Yeah, that's angler gel. I don't need that. Okay, we're gonna leave Jaws here and bring Humpback. Let's see here. We're actually gonna raise his health up. Raise his health up. There we go. We're gonna go down. I really hope, or at least go down to where I can, like, these things don't take damage. Maybe I'll aggro him or something. Let's hope he's still down here. Oh, he's stuck in the ground. What are you doing? God damn it. Fucking. Can I bring this guy up? There he is, there he is, there he is. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. We're doing this. Here he is, here he is. Oh wait, those things don't get grappled by the... Oh shit. Oh shit, there's the beak, there's the beak, there's the beak. Get in there. Gotta be fucking kidding me. John just fucking killed him. Oh, shit, dude. Well, fuck. Shit. Oh, shit. We got some pearls and some oil. And... Fuck. Asbestos. Son of a bitch. Well, fuck. What can I do here? I really don't know what I can fucking do. Wait, is that a cave? Maybe we'll go into the cave. Let's actually drop some shit in here. Come on. I guess transfer all, I guess. Or transfer all? Oh god, holy shit, dude. So much fucking crap. We're gonna take this. We don't do that. Grab it. Transfer all. There we go. And yeah, let's be, should be good. Okay, we're gonna take we'll take Jaws, see what's in this cave, actually. Jaws don't fuck with anybody. Actually, maybe I might have to take the blue. Because I'm worried about the eels and shit. I should be pretty protected on this guy, too. There we go. These shags could be fine out here. And we go in deeper. Come on, baby, come on. You gonna be fine in here, Blue? Holy shit, dude. Holy shit, dude, this fucking thing just tears so much. Okay. Oh, there's a plesiosaur down here. All the good shit down here. Holy shit, this is a hellhole. Oh, is that a mesosaur? That's a mesosaur. That's a mesosaur. That's a mesosaur. Come on, baby. Come on, Blue. Come on, Blue. Oh, Jesus. Power overwhelming. Power overwhelming. Power overwhelming. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Holy shit. So much power. Oh, my God. I have become the destroyer of worlds. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, we got this shit turned up a little bit to the max. shit, I should have brought the other one. I should have bought the other one. The amount of fucking damage I would be doing would be insane. Let's see if I got any good sweet loot. Now we'll just keep some of that. Holy shit, dude. Dude, it's... There's just so much. Death. Holy shit, there's another squid. You have not reached the final... Oh my god, holy shit. We got it, we can take it, we can take it. We can take it. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. You cannot stop me. Holy shit, dude. I have... Okay, now we're getting... Holy fuck, dude. What the fuck am... Oh my god, was that... This thing is a beast. This thing is fucking Brock Lesnar. Holy shit, dude. More melee damage. Holy fuck, dude. Anything cool? Holy shit, dude, this is fucking unreal. Oh, whoa, those are actually pretty good. I just cannot fathom the amount of fucking carnage I have witnessed here. The amount of death. Holy shit, dude. This thing is a god. This thing knows no bounds. Holy shit, dude. So another chest. And another squid. Familiar faces. Plesiosaurus want a fun? I just... My brain can't comprehend. Oh, I just boosted up the weight. There's a... Is that another Mesozoar? You come to... Come on, baby. Come on. 169. Jesus. Holy shit, dude, this is some fucking serious shit. Not bad. Not bad. That was actually really good. How am I doing on my oxygen? Yeah. Did okay. Fucking... Probably going deeper. Step away. Just walk away, guys. Oh, fuck. Oh, this is gonna get fucking crazy. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Does it ever stop? It doesn't fucking stop. It doesn't look big, but they're fucking big. Holy shit, dude. I don't have any... I had no plan of going through this cave. I had no plans of... busting through this... it's actually, so, holy shit, this thing is insane, dude. Of course, these are boosted stats, you know, definitely melee, but still, let's see what's up here. Is there anything I can fucking do? Let's get off these. There's a bunch of fucking bats and dung beetles and shit. Fucking crazy, dude. Jesus fucking Christ. Well, let's, I can't comprehend what the fuck just, what I just did, what I've seen, the horrors this blue has committed. Yeah. I think that's it. I don't think there's anything left in this cave. I think I've pacified the area. At some point I was really shaky. I know this is my second video that I have said one thing and it ended up doing another. Actually, what happens when you go in here? Can you go in any of these? Oh no, this is just like... rock walls. It's just corpses. Corpses litter the battlefield. Did they respawn already? $23,000 Wrangler gel. Holy shit, these things are huge. But, I've been recording for the past 50 minutes. A lot of this is gonna get cut. A lot of shit is gonna get cut. But you could never know. Those things are already fucking back. Jesus fucking Christ. I'm just gonna try to make my way out of here. Hey! Oh, those are eels. The fact that this thing regens super fast is what is the main power behind this thing. Actually, keep it in the oil. Actually, we're gonna keep that too. Fucking eels. Holy shit, dude! Dude, if this guy was an alpha, I'd be fucking pissed. Level 72. Jesus fucking Christ. Another one. Okay, okay. Thanks for watching, guys. I still have a long way to go. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Twitter, at Caboose97. Jesus fucking Christ. Follow me on Twitter, at Caboose967. Public Discord, link in the description. Also, if you ever want to help me out more, make sure to check out my Patreon, like Chow Chow, Fire Lord, Josh, Amber have helped me out. As always, guys, catch you guys later. Jesus Christ, there's just so much shit down here.